In this video, we'll show you how to set up your Canon imageCLASS printer on a wireless network with a Windows computer. Let's get started. Before connecting your printer to the network, confirm that your wireless router is available and properly set up. Also, confirm that your computer is connected to the network. You'll need to know your network name and password later in the setup. Next, make sure your printer is plugged in and powered on. The main screen will be lit when the printer is on. On the home screen, tap Menu. Tap Preferences. Then tap Network. Please note, if you set up a System Manager password for your printer, you may be asked to enter it before you proceed. Choose Select Wired, Wireless LAN. Select Wireless LAN. Now, select Wireless LAN Settings. Choose your network name from the list. Next, you'll need to enter your encryption key or network password. To do so, first select the entry mode that reflects the character you need. Capital letters, lowercase, or numerals. You can then enter your password. When you're finished, tap Apply. You'll be asked to verify that you'd like to connect using new settings. Select Yes. Your printer will show this screen when it is connected. You can now press the home button to return to the main screen. When this icon appears, your printer is connected to your Wi-Fi. Now, let's install the software. On your web browser, go to the top and type the website usa.canon.com/support. Search for your printer by entering the model number in the search box. Then select it from the list. Select software and drivers. Verify that your operating system is detected. Then select and download the latest master setup driver. Select the download arrow at the top right of your browser. Then open the master setup file. Select your language, and then choose OK. Select your place of residence, and then choose OK. Review the information on the master setup welcome screen, and then select Start Setup. The license agreement screen will display. If you accept the terms, select Yes. If you select No, the software will not be installed. The For Using Services Related to Canon Product screen will appear. Review the information, and then select Do Not Agree or Agree. Selecting Do Not Agree will not prevent you from continuing with the printer installation. Next, make sure the printer is plugged in and powered on. Then select Next. Now we will wait for your computer to find the printer on your Wi-Fi. It should be able to find the printer because we connected it to your Wi-Fi network. If your printer is detected, it will show up on the list. If it's not on the list, make sure your computer is connected to the same Wi-Fi network you used to set up the printer. Select your printer from the list. Then choose Next. Confirm that the correct printer model is selected, and then choose Continue. The software and drivers will now download and install. This may take a few minutes. If you would like to make a test print, select Test Print, and it will run automatically. You can skip test printing by selecting Next. When this screen appears, select Finish. If you did not set a remote user interface password during the guided setup, a new browser window will open with the remote UI QR code. You can scan the QR code for instructions on how to set up the remote UI password. Please refer back to the user manual if you need more assistance. Congratulations! This completes the installation of your Canon imageCLASS printer to a Windows computer using a wireless connection. Now you are ready to print and scan. For more how-to videos, please visit our YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.